Hi there. I'm Russ Siegel, the Executive Director of the Sequoyah Fund, and I'm going to walk you through something new that we want to offer you here at Sequoyah Fund. This is an online application portal. In the old days, you would have to come by the office and pick up a big, bulky paper application to apply for a loan, whether it's a housing rehab loan or a business loan. And then you would have to complete that, bring it back to us, or mail it in to us, or scan it in and email it to us. And then with the advent of COVID-19, we all had to be socially distant. So we were emailing these applications out. So rather than having to come by and pick one up, you could get it in your email, but then you still had to figure out how to get it back to us with all of the accompanying documentation. And it was extra steps. Extra steps means extra time, and it means a slower loan decision for you. So the pandemic was really the kick in the seat of the pants we needed to bring you an online application portal. And we want to thank the good folks at Common Goals Software. These are the folks who created and maintain our loan software, and they created this portal for us to be able to make it easier for you to apply for a loan. Now, I'm going to go to sequoyafund.org. I'm going to walk you through the various ways to get to the loan portal and show you a little bit about it as you get started. It's pretty easy once you get started. When you get to the Sequoyah Fund webpage at sequoyafund.org, I want to refresh this because I'm going to show you what's going to hit you right between the eyes when you there is our COVID-19 assistance pop-up. There are a lot of things here that are business resources. If you click on that, it's going to take you to that page, and it's just chock full of information, but that may not be what you need. Yes, you can get to the portal through that page, but I'm just going to exit out of this, and I'm going to show you the more common ways to get there, because once the pandemic is over, that page is going to go away. Now, up here in the top menu, we have a What We Do section, business loans, credit builder loans, and housing rehab loans. Down below, if you need money to start or grow your business or money for home repair or remodel, these buttons will get you to the same pages. So I want to show you the business loans page first. You'll see here that we have some drop-down menus that will give you some information about what kind of loans we do, what is required. Do we offer grants? No. We encourage you to read through these menus, read through these questions, and get the answers, because this is going to help you apply a little quicker and make sure you have what you need before you apply. Now, if you still want us to send you an application, you can click this button. This says download a loan application. It's just going to pop up PDF version. You can download that to your computer. You can print it out. You can bring it back to us. That just saves you a step. Same thing with the housing loan application. When we get over to the housing page, you'll see that you have a button that can download that application as well. But let's say you don't need to download that. You want to move on with this thing, and so you're going to apply online now. When you click this button, it's going to bring you to not this page, it's going to bring you to a login page where you will create an account. It's also the page where if you leave your application and you go out to dinner, you take the kids out to play, and you want to save it and come back to your application, that's the page where you'll log back in. So you'll have a username, which can be your email address, very easy to remember, and then a password. Make sure you have a password that is easy for you to remember, but also is a little tough for anybody else to figure out. This is a secure system. You are going to be entering secure data. You're going to enter data that you would put on a paper application: your name, address, birthday, social security number or tax ID number for your business. And all of those are things that bad people would like to get their hands on. So this is a very secure system. This system adheres to the same security levels that banks are required to follow. So this is bank level security. This is why we want you to have a password that nobody else can figure out, because we're not going to be the ones to allow your information to be stolen, and we don't want your password to be password 1234 or something like that, so that bad people can figure that out. But when you get through that and you've created your account, you're going to come to this page, and it's going to have your business loan application, consumer or housing loan applications. There's another over here that this is a special application for existing businesses that need some help through the COVID pandemic. We're going to skip that for now. But when you go to one of these applications, you're going to be able to apply. Now, I have already created an application. When you first hit the apply button, you won't get this little pop-up. It'll just bring up the application and you can start filling it in. But you see here, I have 30 days left to complete this application. If I work on it in 5 days and then I stop, it's going to give me another 30 days. So it's 30 days from the time of last activity. But you'll see here, it's also a draft status, which means Sequoyah Fund doesn't have it yet. We will only receive your application when it is completed and submitted. But this is the application that I started, and so I'm going to go in and select it. It's going to bring up the application, and here we go from the top. If I've already done something, I can skip over it, but this just gives me a little bit of information about the loan itself. I'm doing a housing rehab loan application for $15,000. Now, these applications for housing rehab loans can be up to $15,000, but you don't need to take the full amount. If you needed $5,700, you could take that. My purpose is a dummy application. Your purpose might be bath remodel or kitchen remodel. At some point, you're going to need to be more specific with us in terms of what you're going to be buying. You'll need to list out your project, and there's a time and place for that, but it's not right here. The purpose just needs to be, give us an idea of what you're going to use the money for, and then you're going to go to next. It's going to take you right into the application. You'll see here that I am a primary borrower. If I'm borrowing this money with my wife or with someone else, I'm going to invite them in because I need a co-borrower to complete the application as well. But this is going to give them access to the co-borrower portion of this application. That way, everything gets submitted together. If you see a red asterisk, this is a required field. If you skip over a required field, it'll make you go back and complete it. It'll highlight it for you. It will not let you submit or move on until you've completed that. Once you've completed this page, you can click Next. It takes you to the last page or the next page. If you click Save, it'll come back just like I showed you before. When you're ready to submit this baby, you're going to click Submit here. You also have the same control buttons at the top of your screen. So you can click Save or Submit up here. Once you have submitted this application, we'll go to our staff, and they'll be able to start the review immediately. Rather than having to get the paper copy, pull everything together, create a file, enter all of that information into our loan software, this system will dump your information directly into our loan software in an instant, saving us time and, again, saving you time in getting your loan decision. So that is it in a nutshell. No matter how you get into it, you're going to see the application, you're going to get the information, and you're going to be able to submit it right from here. We are extremely happy to be able to bring this to you. We're excited about the prospects of what this can do for you as you get faster loan decisions and you get the money you need in a timely way. If you have any questions about how to go about this, you can give us a call, 828-359-5006. You can also call 500-234-5. Don't call 359-5007, you'll get the fax machine. But 359-5002-6 will get you one of the friendly staff at Sequoyah Fund, and we'll be able to walk you through anything that you might be having an issue with. But we look forward to receiving your application and getting you the loan you need very, very soon. Thank you.